Yep.
Might have to. Is it off a little bit?
All right. No, I think it's good because this is gonna stay level anyway. It's live. I'm just gonna let the audience build up.
You're live.
Yeah. Why don't you tell everybody what we're doing? We're gonna let this train get by us. Yeah.
Hello.
We'll have the 90 coming through here in just a couple of minutes, guys. They're en route this way. So once they get by us here, then we'll get started.
Congrats on 300K subscribers.
Oh, thank you. Yes, and definitely congratulations to the community for hitting the 300,000 mark. Quite a milestone. If you guys are just tuning in, we're here in Paradise, Pennsylvania, and we're just waiting for the 12 o'clock train to get by us here. Should be along here in just a minute, and then we're going to have a few words about Dave-O, Dave Chambers. All right, if you guys could hear it, that was number 90 heading our way. Should a couple more minutes here and it'll be around the corner. Then we'll have a few words about Dave and go from there.
what we're out here for.
If you guys are just tuning in, don't know who Dave Chambers, or Dave O, as he was known on the chats. He was one of our moderators, passed away a short time ago. So part of this event here at the Strasburg Railroad today is coming out and having a little bit of a memorial for Dave. He loved the Strasburg and the Paradise cameras, so I figured this would be a fitting way to honor him. Glad you guys could join us. Frank Pierce Amtrak just got through both east and westbound, and we're waiting on number 90 coming around the corner now. So once they clear up, we'll say a few words and go from there. Dylan, waiting on the 12 o'clock train out of Strasburg to come by us with number 90. All right, heads up. Number 90 about to pop out of the trees here.
Here she comes. Someone took a picture of me on the back car. Oh, there's our car.
Yes.
Gather and remember Dave Oblivion. And for those of you who may not know Dave, he was an extraordinary moderator and camera operator who was just in love with Strasburg and Paradise, and would just spend, you know, days, hours every day working the camera off so, you know, folks could have just a great experience watching the stream operations in place. And Amtrak here in Paradise. I think we all miss him, not only because he was just always present, but he was just a tremendous person, honestly. You look forward to seeing him every day. handled everything with such grace. He had that wonderful British dry sense of humor. And, you know, just kept you laughing. He was so well informed. He was a perfect representative, not only the Strasbourg operations, but also virtual Railfan. He embodied, you know, every character that we value and mod. You know, always kept his cool. And he was just super friendly and just a wonderful face of our organization. On a more personal note for me, I don't know if I need to do this. Dave was my very first friend on virtual Railfan. When I first, you know, kind of barreled into Ashland chat, you know, and everyone was like, who the heck is this tornado named Kotu? You know, Dave was my first friend. You know, we laughed. I look forward, like many people do, to here. Just look forward to talking with him every day. And, you know, so it was 4 years of a very, you know, terrific friendship. And, you know, when I lost him, it was devastating. And I feel like this is a true representation of that online friendship is real. And, you know, don't let anyone tell you differently. So with that, I just want to say goodbye, Dave. I miss you. You will always be part of our family. And, you know, we'll keep your memory here alive. And there's not anyone who's going to ever watch these cams again without them. And with that, I turn it over to
Definitely thank you guys for coming out. As you can obviously see, Virtual Railfan is definitely a lot more than just train cameras. Justin over here, we set out about 10 years ago with Kevin. The three of us basically, you know, started out, put up our first camera in Folkestone, Georgia, not knowing that it would turn into the chaos that it has turned into today. But definitely glad to have all you guys out here. It's you know, obviously Virtual Railfan, like I said, more than just the train cameras. It's been amazing to see the community that's been formed, the friendships, meeting random folks from literally all over the world, from all corners of the globe. We've met folks that are regular watchers. But one thing that certainly stands out to Virtual Railfan is the moderators are, you know, they're what keep the wheels on and keep the peace. And we couldn't do it without our mods and our staff. We're very lucky to have them with us here today. Of course, Kathy, operations manager, with us here today. Doug put this event together with Rob. Rob, where are you at?
I'm over here.
Yes, Doug and Rob worked tirelessly over the past several months to put this event together, so thank you to you guys. We've got Justin hiding over here with Kevin, trying to get away. He's not going to get far. Justin is the brains behind the operation, keeps everything going. You know, gets the new technology up and running and gives you guys the experience that you've come to expect. When we're not down, sorry about this past Tuesday. And Kevin supports it, along with Bob, who's the two of us that work here today. Just thank you guys for joining us. Dave is again an important part of the BRF family, and we're gonna miss him. So. Great meeting all you guys, and again, thank you guys for coming out. We hope to make this an annual event.
Does anybody else want to come forward, say anything about Dave, any memories?
Yeah, if you guys have any stories or interesting interactions with Dave-O, then, you know, we'd love to hear them. If you want to tell us, we've got an audience for you, so.
But I think that may be part of the problem is that we are live streaming on YouTube and Facebook.
Yeah, I mean, you know, there's that, so. And again, you know, huge thanks to the folks at the Strasbourg Railroad. They really went over the top to put this event on today. So huge thanks to them. If you're in the area, I've got to tell you, it's worth every bit of time and energy it would take to get out here. Uh,
Yeah, so next event for us is going to be first weekend in October, first, second, third, we'll be in Fort Madison, Iowa for the River and Rail Festival. And of course, if you're able, we're doing a whistle stop tour October 8th, 9th, and 10th with our friends over at Executive Rail. We'll be aboard two private cars, New York City to Pittsburgh. We'll be staying a full day in Pittsburgh on Saturday and returning to New York City on those private cars on Sunday. Limited seating available. I think we've got 15 seats left, and we'll end up going pretty quick. So if you guys can join us, we'd love to have you. Kind of give you a little taste of the private car life, which is pretty nice. So, thanks to the Executive Rail folks, Strasburg, our mods, our team, our fans, viewers. Definitely appreciate you guys coming out.
Why don't we get a quick photo? And special thanks to Greg. Greg, where are you? Oh, Greg. Greg is responsible for this wonderful poster and the photos, and you know, and he's really driving, putting something together for all of Dave's friends, and particularly for Pam, his wife. So thank you, Greg. Much appreciated. A what?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
In memory of Dave, sorry, this is Greg. In memory of Dave, Strasburg has generously donated and is in the process of creating a window decal. Will actually sit inside the window of J Tower. So as the camera is moving, there'll be, I can't remember the wording, but a special acknowledgement of Dave's contribution to the railroad and virtual Railfan. And in addition to that, we purchased a brick for the platform from virtual Railfan, so we will be a permanent presence here as well. So.
Yes, thank you guys. We'll stay live here for another couple minutes and get a shot at 90 headed back to Strasburg. So appreciate you guys tuning in. Thank you.
I guess I can just grab this off the tripod, right?
Yeah, you can.
All right. Let's do it to it. Let's go see a train, shall we, gentlemen? This is Paradise. We're in Paradise, other end of the Strasburg Railroad. If you guys haven't seen, there's a camera up there on the pole about center screen.
Yeah, the white thing right there.
Yep.
I got on it like 3 times today so far. And here's steam train number 90. Departing and going back to Strasburg, PA.
Yeah, tell us, let's see what you got there. Talking about awesome fans and viewers, check this out. Definitely appreciate that.
It's a picture I made, a drawing.
Awesome, thank you. Nothing beats that smell. Bub, thank you. I'm definitely sure Dave would have appreciated it. Thank you. Yeah, they're moving along pretty good now. And that's it. Appreciate you guys tuning in. We'll we are also going to live stream the trip back. So tune in here about an hour from now, and we'll be back on the air.